Good morning, Colonel Bai.
Today is Monday, November 4th, and it's a day 3. I'm Ishan.
And I'm Omar. And here are your morning announcements. This week is Treaties Recognition Week, and is a week that honors the importance of treaties and helps Ontarians understand the significance of treaty rights, treaty relationships, and their relevance in today's society.
As part of our ongoing commitment to truth and reconciliation, it is our shared responsibility to know and understand that Canada was created through treaties between the Crown and First Nations. And to help educate us all, Monday's show has prepared a video essay for you guys. Tune in, Cougars.
Starting today, the OCDSB is preparing for this year's Treaties Recognition Week. Proclaimed into Ontario law in 2016, this week marks Canada's continued efforts in working towards truth and reconciliation by promoting public education and awareness. It's our shared responsibility to know and understand that Canada was created through treaties between the Crown and the First Nations, and that these agreements are mutual between both parties. Descendants of settlers still benefit from treaties, and Indigenous people have inherent rights established by them. All CB students and staff alike are encouraged to further educate themselves on the importance of honoring treaties and treaty relationships as part of our ongoing commitment to truth and reconciliation in Canada.
Today I learned that you need to be true and honest, never give up your promises, always keep them, and thank the people who gave you stuff.
Treaties are important because they are kind of like a promise. If you break that promise that you made, it's kind of like a sign of disrespect to the region.
I think treaties are promises about lands and like resources.
It's a promise to share food and land and water and fire, so then other people can be happy, and when you give other people stuff, you can be happy too.
Stay educated, Cougars.
Musical fans, listen up. Interested in an onstage or offstage role for this year's Legally Blonde musical, there'll be an interest meeting on November 8th at noon in the drama room. For more information on onstage or offstage roles, see Mr. Crossett.
For those more athletically inclined, there'll be a meeting for senior girls volleyball on Thursday, November 7th at lunch in room 210. Make sure to join the Google Classroom with the code below.
Ball out, Cougars.
Hey, Ishan, have you signed up for your grad photo yet?
Nah, I was thinking of taking selfies while eating mom's spaghetti and maybe meatballs.
Okay, well, that ain't going in the yearbook. For our more traditional graduates, listen up to the following piece for important details on your photos.
After that, I will definitely book my appointment for grad photos.
I think you're going somewhere with that selfie and spaghetti idea, though.
Yeah, and maybe meatballs. For all club goers, the club summit meeting will be happening today in the lecture hall at lunch. Attendance is mandatory.
Grade 9 Cougars, this one's for you. Link is hosting their first social follow-up tomorrow, and it'll be a study movie night where you can go study, have a pizza supper, and watch a movie with all your buddies. To participate, please fill out the form sent to you by your link leader, and if you have any questions, email your link leader or see Ms. Connors.
Stay with us now, Grade 9s. Take Our Kids to Work Day is coming up soon. On Wednesday, November 6th, all grade 9s across Canada will have the opportunity to shadow their parent, guardian, or family friend and get the first-hand career experience. Permission forms should be submitted ASAP. Hey Omar, what did you do for Take Our Kids to Work Day?
Well, when I was in grade 9, my father gave me an experience I couldn't refuse. Roll the clip.
That I cannot do. You don't come for leisure. You always come to ask me for something. You come on the day my son is to shadow me for career experience. You come bearing no gifts. You don't ask for respect. You don't offer friendship. You don't even think about calling me godfather.
That's great, sir, but where would you like your package?
Just in the corner.
Wow, what does your dad do for a living?
From what he tells me, he's a consultant.
Oh, wow. Okay. Moving on from that, it's time for your guys' favorite segment of the week.
Here's your Cougar of the Week.
This week's Cougar of the Week is Issa Masood. He's a grade 9 student who likes playing baseball, playing video games, and also hanging out with his friends. If you see him in the halls, be sure to say hi.
Well, that's all from us today, CB.
Be kind, y'all.
And have a marvelous Monday.